Hey guys,
Lord Naren White here, the Holy Ghost, the one true God, back with you with the next video in my workout series. As usual, today I will be working out core. Before we begin, remember to be stretched and warmed up and ready for another core workout. Next, remember to breathe between your reps, take breaks as you need between your sets, and last but not least, remember to have fun. Because even though I'm here to get better, in the process of getting better, I can remember to have fun. Now, with nothing else, I'm gonna go ahead and get started on another core workout. Here we go. Twenty-five reps of in and out. Let's begin. Bicycles. Reverse. Put 5 reps in and out. Paper, scissors. Nice shot. Now, lower body cross leg, wide leg raises. Without further ado, 25 reps, here we go. Nice shot. Now, pulse ups or heels to the heavens. Without further ado, 25 reps, let us begin. Nice shot. Now, overhand wide leg sit-ups. Without further ado, 25 reps. Here we go. Thank you.
sure.
Now, via roll up combo. Without further ado, 12 rep, 25 reps total. It'll be 12 of the 2-part combination exercise. Without further ado, 25, here we go. Nice shot. Now, here we go. We need oblique V-ups now. 25 reps both sides. Without further ado, let's begin. Nice shot. Now, 25 reps on this right hand side. Without further ado, here we go. Nice shot. Now, Mason twist. Without further ado, 25 reps, here we go. Nice shot. Now, planks. Without further ado, 10 breaths, here we go. Nice shot. With another line of God core workout done. To God be the glory. To God be the glory. To God be the glory. Let's stretch it out. Here we go. Good job. Now, I'm actually going to eat some food after this, so I'm not going to drink my protein powder now. But I am going to chug a ton of water. So, with that in mind, I'm going to go ahead and get it down now. At least, I think, 2 bottles. Because I am thirsty. I was underwater earlier, so I'll go ahead and get a couple of water bottles down. chapter one more. Good job. Next, one more. With another Lion of God core workout done, I want to say thank you for watching and I hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe, as it greatly helps the channel. Light be with you all. Take care and thanks again.